Hi, I am Ariel, and today I'm going to show you about mountains.
Okay, so what is that?
This is a mountain. And the gray things, there are the rocks, and you see I write Mount Everest here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's in Mount Everest.
What's that?
I mean, it's saying just Everest, not Mount Everest.
Mm-hmm.
But I think you know this mountain, but I don't know, maybe?
What's that?
These are holes, and these are the ladders, and the climbers, they cross the ladders, but they have to be super careful to not fall in the holes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay, and what's that?
That's a yak. It's a type of animal. It can carry a lot. It can carry heavy things, like a person.
What are those colored things around?
These are camps.
Mm. What else? And what's there on the top?
At the top, you mean like this part?
Yeah, everything.
Oh, everything at the top? So, this part, it's a layer
mm-hmm.
of the sky. So, it's a little bit pink, the sun, then it's blue, and then it's black.
Mm, okay.
Yeah.
And what are those things at the top of the mountain?
Those things? Oh, so, this is a person.
Mm-hmm.
His name is George, George something, but
Mallory?
Yeah, George Mallory.
Mm.
He almost got to the summit, but he died. But no one knows if he got to the summit or he didn't.
Right.
So, yeah, like some people, they say that he got to the summit, but we never know because he didn't come back to tell the story.
Mm.
So, yeah.
And what's this here in the middle?
This is an avalanche. Avalanches, they're like a strong and powerful storm of snow.
Mm.
So you have to be very careful because sometimes avalanches might fall and you might not see them and you might die. So that is why they died, because of avalanches.
Oh, that's so sad.
Yeah.
Okay, let's say bye-bye.